Copley's last win came 1,051 days ago over the New Jersey Devils. Penalty coming up against the Oilers.
And Evander Kane going right after Garnet Hathaway. Hathaway just ran over Connor McDavid. At first glance, it looked like a legal hit. But it is McDavid. It is the best player in the game. And Evander Kane has to address it.
Yamamoto heading off for a cross check.
There's the hit. And there's Yamamoto, the first to arrive on the scene. And then Evander Kane after that. And that is a hit into the chest. It's a legal hit by Hathaway. And then Evander Kane chasing Hathaway after that. Hathaway stays disciplined. His team's heading to the power play. But if you're an Oilers fan, you will take that.
Yes.